Excelsior pictures. Me and your mother are going to the movies to watch West Side Story, and we're leaving you with a babysitter. And you better behave for her, or you're grounded for a week.
Hello, Excelsior pictures. My name is Rob Lover, and I'm 17, almost 18, and one of Miguel Perez's friends. So today I'll be your babysitter.
Yuck, you're so ugly.
That's unacceptable behavior. You don't cuss at your babysitter.
It's time for me to go to school tomorrow.
Excelsior Pictures, aren't you forgetting something?
What?
Your nappies. You need to have a nappy on when you're going to school.
I don't have any nappies.
What do you mean you don't have nappies?
Because I'm not a baby.
In that case, we need to go to CVS to get you nappies.
No, I don't need nappies. Besides, I'm too old for nappies. Take a look at me. Do I look like a freaking baby to you?
Don't cuss at me. Get in the car. We're going to get you nappies.
Meanwhile, at the store.
Hey, do you have nappies?
Yes, we do. Nappies is a 9/10.
Thanks.
Please don't do this. I'm too old for nappies. Besides, everyone at school will laugh at me tomorrow if I wear nappies.
You're wearing a nappy, and that's final.
At home.
All right, Excelsior Pictures, let's get this nappy on you.
I hope my parents won't be out for too long.
Would you like to call them?
Sure. Hello, Mom and Dad. Can you please come home? Okay, bye.
Hello, we're back. How was Excelsior Pictures?
He was very naughty and rude.
Yeah. Wait, what?
Excelsior Pictures, I can't believe you misbehaved with your babysitter.
It's not what you think. She made me wear a nappy.
Good, that is your punishment. You'll be wearing a nappy until you behave.
And you'll be forced to watch CBBC for a month.
And you're grounded. You are grounded for the rest of the month. Go to bed right now.